shitting the gown, snooping around the banks at night, putting your nose where it doesn't belong. And where'd that lead you? 6 feet under.
No, please don't. I won't tell anyone.
Howdy there, partner. I'm a lawman in these here parts. Blackwood. Sheriff Blackwood.
Howdy, I'm Ringo Hillman.
What can I do for you?
I'm looking for working bounties. You got any?
Phineas Smith. One for disorderly conduct and assault. $80 reward. John Theodore. One for petty theft and robbery of a stagecoach. $250 reward. Odell Russell. Wanted for murder of an O'Dingo family, robbery of O'Dingo Bank, robbery of O'Dingo General Store, robbery of O'Dingo Saloon, breakout of O'Dingo Jail, and murder of O'Dingo farmhand. $3,000 reward. He's hiding somewhere in the woodlands.
$3,000 is a lot.
Like I said, he has a long, extensive list of crimes.
I'll bring him in dead.
Ain't you not a fan of hangings?
No, just don't like hearing the lowlife yapping about how innocent they are when I'm bringing them in. Well, I should get going now.
See you soon, Mr. Hillman.
Adios.
We'll be right back. Del Russell. I have your bounty right here. The dangerous man, Mr. Russell. $3,000 is on your head.
I'm not Odell Russell.
Says Odell Russell, wanted for multiple murders and robberies. I also see your face in this here bounty poster, and you're kind of holding me at gunpoint, so I don't believe a single word that comes out of your mouth.
You can understand, right? I'm just a man trying to make a living in these hard times. Maybe we can make a deal.
Nope, it's no negotiating with men like you. Odell Russell, you're just another wanted man.
Yeah. an outlaw loose and running, came the whisper from each lip, and he's here to do some business with the big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip.
I'm a backwoods rambler, dirt trail traveler, hell-bent whiskey-bound midnight gambler. I stroll in on my pitch black steed, you can smell where I'm from cause I tumble with the weeds, and I do as I please underneath these stars, riding high with my big iron sipping on a jar. I came from the south looking for the next mouth to put 6 feet deep in the middle of a drought. 16 bars of lead in a 48 sledge, I ain't here to make you dance cause I'm aiming at your head. I spit chills for thrills, punchlines for fun, and I'm smashing through your city outlaw on the run. Line them up, knock them down, snap them one by one. Cottonmouth Creek killer and the job's never done. Where the land meets the sun, you'll be sure to find a simple southern country man with that iron on my side.
He's an outlaw loose and running, came the whisper from each lip, and he's here to do some business with the big iron.